Derek.
How are you?
I'm fine. Congratulations again for an excellent performance tonight.
Thank you.
Another double-double for you. How do you feel this year, the second year for you in Cyprus?
It's all about progression for me. I like to get better. I know my coaches and the coaches we have like to see us get better and do more each day, each practice. So, you know, we like to keep progressing as a team, and I like to keep progressing as an individual.
Your team is seen to getting better game by game. We see at the last four games, mm-hmm. you won easily mm-hmm. your opponents. This is the result of tough work. Mm-hmm.
Each game is a process. It's something different. And we like to build off each single game and, you know, try to get better off that. And, you know, you may not have what you expect coming into a game. It's always going to be a different, but, you know, we like to, since we're always prepared, we like to adjust on the fly and get better.
All right, thank you very much and congratulations again for your performance.
Appreciate you, thank you.
Αυτά λοιπόν από τον Derek Ogbeda, να μεταφράσουμε στα γρήγορα τι μας είπε. Αρχικά τον ρωτήσαμε για την απόδοσή του σήμερα και είπε ότι είναι αποτέλεσμα σκληρής δουλειάς και ότι βάζουν συνέχεια καινούργια πράγματα με τον προπονητή του στο παρκέ. Στη συνέχεια του είπαμε και για το πώς νιώθει στην Κύπρο. Μας είπε πως του αρέσει πάρα πολύ εδώ και του αρέσει πολύ η δουλειά που γίνεται στην ομάδα της ΑΕΚ.